Morning, welcome to the SC Ghosts, Myths and Legends. Just trying out a new video camera, so I'm in St George's Hall here. I'm taking a little tour of the cells, a little bit of an history about it. This is one of the stairways leading out, where they used to bring the prisoners out, into this back courtyard here to the vans. Many Liverpool murderers come through this place, as you can see, very old place. I'll take it on the shelves. Anyone who's never been in here before, it's open to the public free. This, you can come in here any time of the day, from 11 o'clock I think it is. One of the first cells here. Most of the murderers are not from our Merseyside. Very airy feeling in these cells. Atmosphere in this room, very, very close. Horrible feeling in the place. There's the punishment things. So imagine that's up to the courtrooms, though. This at one time used to be cells here, but it's mostly used now for exhibitions, this part. Unfortunately, we can't go any further. You can go down deeper. Underneath more cells here. Okay, this stairway here where we're going on now is where they used to lead the prisoners up to the dock to be tried. And this is the holding cell before they were taken up. These are inscriptions here on the walls, names from the past of people who've been held in the cells, and they're actually, as you can see, etched into the walls. Oh, my name there on the wall. I haven't been in the police. Not me. Okay, the main stairway up to the courtrooms. This is got a very eerie feeling when you go in here. Leading up to the main courtrooms, St George's Hall. Okay, you could imagine that the prisoner would have stood here in the dock. If you look facing me now, it's the judge's chair. Where they sat in there. Amazing place in here. Okay, that's all for now on the short video. If you want to look in on the history of ghosts, myths and legends of Merseyside and beyond for more information, I've got stories of the place, all to do with the murderers, and you've got St Arnie and the ones that was taken to Walton to be hung. So please look in on my website if you can. Thanks very much for looking in. Bye bye. This room here is where the judges used to get changed before they come out. This is the judge's chamber. Personalised judge's loo. The judge's chair where he sat on the main hall once again. The dock where the prisoners used to stand.